Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this Rick Wilson Kodak NASCAR. We'll go ahead and take a look at it. Pretty cool looking car. You can see all the riveted aluminum they have up front here with the mesh grills. Obviously it was sponsored by a Kodak film. You have the five hood pins going across the front of the hood here. Obviously hood pins are pretty important when you're running that speed. And it still has all the sponsor decals on it and everything. It does have a nice set of chrome wheels on it with the Goodyear Eagle race tires. Very sharp. It does still have the actual race engine in it as well, so we'll take a look at that in just a minute. Very sharp. Of course you have the side exit exhaust, as you can see. Those are slash cut. Okay, we'll take a look inside. It's got a Richardson racing seat in it. Of course you have these big side bolsters here to really hold you in place. Pretty massive looking roll cage in here as well. It's got the padded steering wheel, and of course the steering wheel is removable as well. Then you have a nice full set of gauges. You have your voltmeter here to the left, big pro comp monster tack there in the center, and then you have fuel pressure, oil pressure, water temp, oil temp. Pretty utilitarian, but it tells you everything that you need to know. And I don't recall, this may be a four-speed manual, but I'm not sure. It's got the Hurst shifter on it. It looks just like it did when it was actually out racing, so pretty interesting. Let me back up a bit so we can take a look down the side here. Definitely a pretty cool looking car. And of course you have the little quick fuel setup on your fuel tank inlet there. A couple of hood pins on the deck lid as well. Looks to be in pretty nice shape though. Very slick. You can see Rick Wilson across the top of the doors here. Of course, this car was built prior to all the roof flaps and everything like that for safety. Kind of old school. And here, I'll go ahead and pop this hood open and we'll take a look under there. All right, I've got the hood open now so we can take a closer look here. Right up front here, you can see some bead rolled aluminum. Have some filler panels there. Of course, you have your hood pin sticking up there as well. And this is the actual race motor that's in this one. Very nice. You can see the dual breathers here on the valve covers. And take a look at those tubular A-arms while we're in here too. They do have a pretty massive set of disc brakes on them as well. Very cool. I don't know what size those plug wires are, but they're pretty fat. Definitely a lot fatter than the 8mm that you'd usually run on the street. Pretty chunky looking. As you can see, it's all braided hoses everywhere as well. Very nice. And they don't have all the specs on this one yet because it just came in. So I really don't have the information as far as the pricing or anything like that. But I will add that information below the video when it becomes available. But anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.